The revolutionary role of the microbiome in autism. Autism has long confounded researchers seeking to unearth its biological roots. Now, a groundbreaking study is spotlighting a promising new area of focus, the microbiome. That's the rich ecosystem of microbes that live in our gut. This study reveals a fascinating connection between these microbes and autism. The research, an initiative of the Simons Foundation's Autism Research Initiative, applied innovative computational techniques to illuminate the link. It involved a fresh reanalysis of many datasets, making sense of previously ambiguous data. The result? A clearer understanding of the complex connection between the microbiome and autism. In the world of microbiome studies, the focus typically lies on the relative proportions of specific microbes. It's a complex process that makes pinpointing changes relevant to a specific condition a real challenge. Until now, most studies provided us with only a fleeting snapshot of the microbial populations present in autistic individuals. This study broke the mold. The research team developed an algorithm to reanalyze 25 previously published datasets. These datasets contained a wealth of OMIC information, such as gene expression, immune system response, and diet details. The reanalysis identified autism-specific metabolic pathways linked to specific gut microbes. These pathways weren't just found in the gut. They also showed up elsewhere in autistic individuals, from their brain-associated gene expression profiles to their diets. These findings align with another recent long-term study that focused on a microbiome-based treatment for autism. It's a clear testament to the value of longitudinal studies in entangling the intricate interplay between the microbiome and complex conditions such as autism. The implications of this innovative approach go far beyond autism. It offers a potentially powerful tool that can be used to study other conditions, such as depression, Parkinson's, and even cancer, where we suspect the microbiome plays a role. It's not just a new lens through which to understand autism. It's a whole new way to explore the mysteries of human health and disease. Remember to like and subscribe for more neuroscience news updates.